For half a century, Republicans such as Richard Nixon, Ronald Reagan and George H.W. Bush used the race card to win over Southern whites, but Donald Trump took the tactic to a new level, says ex-CIA analyst Paula Pillar. By Paula Pillar, Donald Trump is waging the most explicitly racist major U.S. presidential. The post Trump's blatantly racist campaign appeared first on pro-Russia news.